This is San Francisco, and I can tell you, right over there, there's some people smoking weed because it's coming this way. We are truly in San Francisco. Hey, look, I'm standing here. I'm like, that's not cigarettes. That's weed.
Is it legal there?
Back to you.
A little more liberal, maybe? So, Nui, I'm assuming you're a big Rangers fan. What's it like being surrounded by all of these Giants fans out there? Do you feel like you can be yourself?
I mean, people are nice here. We're not in New York, okay? Nobody's going to spit on us. Nobody's going to come up here and tell us that we're bad people. San Francisco, people smoking weed over there. They don't care. They want to see their team win, but they're all half buzzed out. See a couple Giants fans. Right. But unlike New York, they're not mean. They're nice people. They're not mean. So.
They look like fun people.
Hey, I've got to ask you.
Yes, they are.
That is a live location that we haven't seen before. It's absolutely beautiful. Where are you exactly?
It's called McCovey Cove. We are right outside. Well, let's see if you can get a shot of this. This is the stadium, and guys like Josh Hamilton are going to hit a bunch of home runs during batting practice. So all the ships come out here. People have their kayaks. They're all trying to catch World Series home run balls. So it's a great shot, and this stadium is right here on the water here in San Francisco. It's a beautiful stadium. I think it's the best stadium I've ever been to for a Major League contest. But this is an event to be at. Everybody is trying to get tickets. I've witnessed people up here. They want $600 to $700 just for standing room only tickets. And those people who can't, I guess they'll just sit out here and smoke weed like these folks over here in the
Well, it's a beautiful place to do that. I'm sure.
Hold your breath, I guess. All right. Thanks, Nui. We'll check back with you later. Have fun out there.